I have loved watching the Free Radical grow. I started working with Jen on it a few years ago, and I was a participant. And just having the one night and having it kind of happen and then be done. But now that we have the second night, we get time to reflect on it and we get time to talk about it on a little bit deeper level. And not just Free Radical, but also all of the shows that happen throughout the course of the year. And I think that that's really valuable and helpful as we grow as a community.